Ellen recently made quite a bit of noise when she spoke boldly in the press about her fight for a salary that she deserved in a way that women never do. And yeah, and that noise was heard. Ellen's choice to share her stark truth about equal pay, as well as the importance of knowing her wealth and owning her power, had an effect. She helped change the conversation in Hollywood about how actors are paid, regardless of gender. And though she doesn't like to toot her own horn, she is not simply just the talk. She has seen injustice in the world around her, and she has challenged it head on. Ellen supports young people and education through her work with places like Baby to Baby and LifeWorks, and she's a fierce advocate for the Children's Defense Fund. She's also supported the LGBTQ plus community on numerous issues, including marriage equality and protecting trans students in schools. In a world where it's easy to feel overwhelmed by the volume of darkness coming at us and do nothing, Ellen has made the fearless choice again and again to use her power, her voice, and her checkbook to create hope and make change. So yes, these are dark times, but Ellen is not interested in letting them stay this way. When faced with the darkness, Ellen did not light a single candle. Ellen has been busy lighting a bonfire. It is an honor to call her my friend. I am so proud of you, Ellen. So please join me in welcoming her to the stage, this year's recipient of the GLSEN Inspiration Award.